Alright, welcome back everybody. I hope the last part made it through the time YouTube time limit. If it didn't, I think I'll just edit on to this part, so I'll just cut it off early on this part just in case. Chuckola Reserve. Overpowered, if you can't tell. I wonder if the bean shop is open yet. Oh, there he was. Later on, you get a lot more badges. That's neat. Bridge is still broken, so you can't go into any other parts of the town. Cheap and durable. Actually, it's just better. Oh, this is better for Mario. And Luigi gets this. I have no way for badges. Yeah, no money. Ooh. All right, Chuckle Woods is this way. These guys are easy to fight. Ow. And they still hurt. We're overpowered. This game's gonna be a lot easier. Yeah, go this way. Talk to these guys. Chuckle Hunt Woods. Work, oh yeah. Oh, yeah.
go.
Ow. These guys do a lot of damage. Perch. Now that we do get to get hit. We ain't got that yet. Just skip that. Save. Chateau de Chuckola Cola hallway. These just tell random things about Chuckola. I might as well show it. Syrup. Yeah, that's excellent. Weird. I just got reminded of something. I need to heal. This place is one big maze, it's just annoying. Just keep running around until you find the way out. Or not. Dead end. Yeah, you notice that. Someone behind you that isn't Luigi. It's really hard to notice him before he runs off, so I just did. Darn it. I'm gonna attack Rookie. Rookie does a lot more damage. Papa just steals your items. Darn it. Or that. You can do that. Absolutely. Yeah, I hit him once and he... Ow. I can take a hit. Of course. Yes, just stick your hands left and right. Ow. I keep messing up bubbles. The Oreos. I'm just taking hits. I'm really bad at this fight. Pretty much just try killing Ricky. Jesus Christ. This Popple doesn't do jack. There we go. Look at this face. Alright, see y'all next time on more Luigi Superstar Saga.